Welcome to this video on simulating batch Golden Gate cloning with Geneious Prime. Batch Golden Gate cloning utilizes various parts in a sequence list to create multiple product combinations, all within a single workflow. To simulate standard Golden Gate cloning, check out our other tutorial. To perform batch cloning, select all your Golden Gate cloning files for simulation, including a vector file, sequence list containing the desired parts, and any other sequence files of interest. Note that the sequences within each list must be in the same orientation and use the same overhangs. With the sequences selected, go to the cloning menu and select Golden Gate / Type 2S cloning. Start by defining your backbone file and the Type 2S enzyme used in the reaction. The Construct Layout panel shows all the parts in the assembly reaction. Sequence lists are in brown, whereas individual sequences are in grey. If desired, the order of the parts can be adjusted by simply dragging them around on the panel. You can also add more insert sequences to the assembly by selecting Add Inserts. Under the preview window, Geneious will show the number of possible combinations created with the assembly. You can choose to save the results as a sequence list and save the intermediate products created during the Golden Gate reaction. Lastly, select to save the output in a subfolder. Once you're happy with the settings, click OK. Geneious will then simulate the batch cloning process and return the newly designed primers and the product files. Visit geneious.com for more hands-on exercises and tutorials.